How are you feeling? Are you excited?
I am. I'm very excited. When we had the rehearsal yesterday, it was like there was no like, oh god, it was just awesome. It was really, really fun.
Ever since I left work on Thursday night, I'm like, it's all good. I've just let go of everything and I'm just so excited. I'm getting married in like 2 hours.
Yay! Seeing her like come down the aisle, you know, and you're holding hands, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be really great.
I'll take you and I'll make you all mine. I am super happy. I will steal you from this patient world that had chased us. It could never take you back.
We could watch it from the clouds. We can't stop it anyhow. It's not ours. We could watch it from the clouds. We can't stop it anyhow. It's not ours.
I've never been a bridesmaid before.
I'm not skilled with a pocket square.
I have no idea how to do this. I am working. My first attempt failed, and so this is my second attempt.
How do I make it into a swan? And I know you know me well enough to know I'm lucky to have you. But oh, it's just the little things, the words that I should tell you all the time.
You're so sweet to me when you beat me in double solitaire. You're so sweet to me in a world that's not always fair. We could watch it from the clouds. We can't stop it anyhow. It's not
sticking to
us.
I think you're getting married.
I think you're getting married. Yes.
Am I?
I'm getting married very soon.
Is that my mind? Is that my mind? Is
a
different color than the rest of you? Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
That's
so
much
for having us.
More love that you feel, the more your little heart will ache. Love's the only thing that carries on. It's the only thing this world can't take. This love is ours. This love is ours. This love is ours. Oh, you're such a pretty thing. I'll take you and I'll make you all mine.